Jason, stand still. In plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me. Over here, stay close.
Hello, brother.
My friend.
Dennis, you brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Berhenti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason, the one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Did they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Senapankabawa. A brave joke in the face of death. Fine work. Give it back to you after I cut it off. I thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. You are a lamb. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
Then I will do anything to get him back.
Barikan Saherba. Bring me what has been lost, and we'll talk.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
Thank you. I'll take your bloody if you like. I'll have my meat rare. He's some fucked up poor player.
You are so close to the end. Come on! End it! You want to work for me, kid? You have to follow my rules.
I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and...
And an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in part of territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Kia ora.
We're gaining ground against our enemy. Good work.
yourself!
Wait until this is home again.
This town, it's the one from my dream. Doesn't seem to be doing too well. That's the place. I've got to find the men in white.
Did you hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell this story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt would make quick work of a guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say he looked like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this. I know it. I gotta stay on him. Can't let him see me. Gotta keep up with him. Did he spot me? No. No, we're good.
Hold.
That was close. I gotta keep up with him.
Gotta cut down on the caffeine.
He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this. I know it. Can't let him see me. Keep up with him.
Together, old man.
Was close.
Not there, but ghosts.
Oh man, almost.
You're getting old.
You have that info about your Johns?
I gotta stay on him.
Not that often I get the hold of him. Very much for English school.
Here's your money.
Take him inside or get rid of him.
Hey!
I gotta stay on him.
Bucky? Sucky, sucky? Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby.
I gotta keep up with him.
Hey, you look getting something? Yeah. How's that my problem? I don't care.
Where's my fucking money, bitch?
I don't feel good.
I'll get you your medicine.
Please don't.
Take it, you shit.
No money. What's this, huh?
You worthless whore. You fucking pathetic. Lucky I don't kill you.
Mister. One last.
You like what you see?
Stay on him. Gotta keep up with him.
Huh?
I gotta stay on him.
You're getting old.
Before I remotely detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason! Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
a real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. Are you kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though. From the source. Flammenwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt. I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends. Maybe Dennis knows more about him.
No!
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Volker. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
We are coming in from the west.
Holy fuck, this is awesome!
That's a lot of weed.
Yes, I love this thing! Three more to go. Awesome. It's number three. Number four goes up in smoke.
That was totally worth it. Let him blow up that boat! That's one down. That's it! I'm out of here!